Officials are trying to find the cause of a fire that broke out at the Wilderness Resort near the Wisconsin Dells. Sauk County deputies say no one was hurt after a building under construction caught fire around 4 this morning. The building next door was also evacuated as a precaution. Despite the fire, the resort's director of operations says it's business as usual today.